Strong without their tech, but Batman has done a training montage across the world where he honed not only his body but his mind for revenge against all crime. That's a pretty impossible ambition, but I guess if Ryan Reynolds can be both Deadpool and Pikachu, anything is possible. But putting all that aside, what makes these two impressive is their amazing suits and gadgets. Iron Man has one of the most impressive suits we've ever seen here in the arena. It can fly, shoot beams of energy, and it even grants him crazy strength and speed. Of course, it also makes him as durable as a Nokia brick, so basically indestructible. Though Iron Man's suit is awesome, don't count Batman out yet. He's also got a pretty dapper getup. It's completely bulletproof, boosts his durability, and it comes with a huge number of gadgets to get him out of any pickle. If that wasn't enough, he has a utility belt filled to the brim with even more weapons and doodads. We're talking batarangs, explosives, you name it, he's got it! Except for shark repellent, that is kept in the back pocket. Don't think that it's a battle of gadgets, though. It's a battle of brains and adaptability. Batman's been known to turn a fight around with brilliant tactics and on-the-dime thinking. In fact, he's revered as one of the smartest people alive, and they don't just call him the world's greatest detective for nothing. But Iron Man's got quite a reputation, too. He leads the Avengers, protects the world, and still finds time to run Stark Industries despite being a pretentious asshole. Oh, and did I mention he figured out time travel in, like, one night? Enough talk! Let's see which one of these billionaires has the money and power to claim victory in the And our next item is extra special. It's a parent. Just a daddy. All right, here we go. $250 to the redneck and back. Okay, sit down, bud. We know you don't have any money. All right, starting over. We're kidding, Orange, $500. And that's quickly blown out of the water, $750. Whoa, now we're talking a million from the man in the fancy suit. Looks like he's got competition. $2 million from the man in the bat suit. Now $5 million. No, wait, make that ten. $1 billion. Wait. Does that say infinity? It's sold to the bat for infinity dollars. Not sure how he's gonna beat that.
Click on the link in the description and vote on who you think is gonna win!
I really, really hope it's our game. And use honey while you're at it!
Wow, okay. Cool.